welcome to the stage the Weston Silver Band. They will be performing the great work Overture by Kevin Logue, Resilience by Kevin Norbury, Cruel Summer by Bananarama, Steve Jolley, Tony Swain, arranged by Iain McKnight, Shofukan by Michael Lee, arranged by Jason Logue, adapted by Aubrey Kelly, and Balkan Dance by Etienne Crausaz.
That was Kevin Lau's conception of the expansive Canadian North, written for the centenary of the Metropolitan Silver Band in Toronto. We are very proud to have been in continuous operation since 1921. The Weston Silver Band through that time has been through the Second World War, the Korean War, the 2003 SARS pandemic, and now the COVID-19 pandemic. In recognition of those trials and tribulations, and others over more than a century, our friend Kevin Norbury wrote this next march for us, and he called it Resilience.
Thank you.
Season, he went into retreat at the Shofukan Japanese Cultural Center in Rotterdam. While he was there, he only had two jobs, water the plants, feed the chicken. He forgot about the chicken. The chicken went into hiding, and he was looking for the chicken, and so as he was walking about, he started humming a tune that went with some chords he'd been working on, hoping to attract the chicken's attention. We're going to sing that tune for you in a couple of minutes. We're going to present to you now Snarky Puppy's Shofukan, arranged for brass band by Jason Logue and arranged also by our own Aubrey.
Thank you.
I'd like to thank you very much for the opportunity to entertain you here today. We really appreciate the invitation and the chance to play with these other excellent bands. We're going to close now with music from a different part of the world. If you go to northeastern Italy, there's a river there. If instead of crossing Rubicon, you actually ride down it to the Adriatic Sea, you can get across the sea there and you end up in the Balkans. The Balkans are known for their political instability and also for the contested borders. One of the things that is never contested is the energy and rhythmic vigor of their music. We're going to bring you Etienne Crausaz's Balkan Dance now. Thank you.